Here we've got the cube. There's a hexagram fitting in it perfectly. It's a very three times you see the Templar symbol in red. It's a very important Freemasonry symbol, the cube. You know, in the cube you can fit a hexagram in it if you connect all the angles.